We are ready for elections this year, gubernatorial elections. Fortunately, it's going to be taking place on the 19th of September. And from the epidemiological survey we have done in Edo State, we believe that the first round of the epidemic will peak about the third week in June. And then subsequently, we hope that we don't have reoccurrences. And that way, we should be able to manage the public health situation in our state before the elections on the 19th of September.